thousands and rose again on the third day. And I'm sure all his disciples, friends, and family would have gone through a very tough time when Jesus was taken away from them. Jesus has given us a great commission to preach the gospel that he died on the cross and rose again on the third day to deliver us from our sin and give us eternal life. And let us remember his great work on the cross and re-announce us for the Great Commission. We need to go through the experience of Good Friday before we celebrate Easter. Thank you. May God be with you.